This is for the girl who has 5 minutes to make lunch. Microwave a whole bag of cauliflower rice and about 3/4 cup of peas for 4 minutes. 1 cup of shredded carrots. We use the shredded kind because it stays on time. And some scallions. Make a well in the center. Spray with a little oil. Grab 2 eggs, crack and fry. Stir it up. Drain the extra water. Add in the cauliflower and peas. Mix. Then hit it hard with toasted sesame oil and soy sauce. Heaven. This is for the girl.